reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up. And long ago somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for...
Prepare to land. Hold position. Starters on the stage.
Second place now by the five-carat Scotty Miller. And they go through. because he's not going to push himself. Let's quit driving and thinking. David Kerr, maximum points. The Finn of Mazarin will come in second place. 0.8 car, Jason Monopoly. 19.4 is Mork Crawford. Here we go. The final of the South Island Midgets Racing.
Six times South Island champion, on the outside three times South Island champion. Here they come. The starter's got a grip of himself. Here it goes. Racing! Mazarin gets the jump. Kerr gets on the inside. And Davy Kerr. That's great to see, isn't it? Dave Kerr in his car and he's clapping Neville Vesley. Excellent to see.